Understanding Anchor in the Storm in English. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a fascinating English expression, anchor in the storm. This phrase is rich in imagery and meaning, and by the end of this video, you'll not only understand what it means, but also how to use it in your daily conversations. Let's explore this expression together and add another useful phrase to your English language toolkit. First, let's break down the phrase into two parts, anchor and the storm. An anchor is a heavy object attached to a ship by a cable or chain and dropped into the water to hold the ship in place. On the other hand, the storm refers to a violent disturbance of the atmosphere with strong winds, usually accompanied by rain, thunder, lightning, or snow. When we combine these two, the imagery is of something that provides stability and security during turbulent or challenging times. Now, let's dive into the figurative meaning of anchor in the storm. In a metaphorical sense, this phrase describes a person, belief, or thing that gives someone strong support or encouragement during difficult or troubled times. It symbolizes steadiness, safety, and reliability amidst chaos or distress. For example, a close friend might be your anchor in the storm during a tough period in your life, offering you comfort and guidance. To help you fully grasp how to use this expression, let's look at some examples. During the difficult times of the pandemic, my family was my anchor in the storm, keeping me grounded and hopeful. In the midst of the financial crisis, the CEO's calm leadership acted as an anchor in the storm for the entire company. These examples show how the phrase can be applied to various situations, emphasizing the importance of support and stability. I hope this exploration of the phrase, anchor in the storm, has been enlightening. Remember, language is not just about words but the images and emotions they evoke. Using expressions like this can add depth and richness to your conversations, making your English more expressive and impactful. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to helping you navigate through more exciting aspects of the English language in our future videos. Stay safe and keep learning.